My name is Shrushti Kothari from Learner's Hub, Mumbai. This is my story called The Tragic Story of the Identical Twins. Let me tell you something about it. Two identical twins lost their parents. Ron, a criminal who killed their parents for taking a revenge. Ron, on the negative side, started killing people. But the sisters on the positive side chose not to kill people, but to open an orphanage for the children so that they could get a place to live. Life was a roller coaster, said Tia, to her identical twin Tina, while tears dropped from her fluttering eyes like drizzling rain. They had lost their parents, whose fondness was fathomless as the ocean. They loved their parents to the moon and back. Rohan, their father, who was a laborer, had a mysterious accident. If rumors had any sanity, the fellow construction workers pronounced his fatality as an accident. They say that his leg wriggled and he fell into a mountain of bricks, but our confidence informed us a different story. Ron, his father's rival, had entrusted him to death. Blood splattered all over the place. Their mother sobbed from dusk to dawn, but no one came to succor. There are several support systems that a child expects from their father. In his absence, children will always feel something is missing. Tia and Tina also felt the same way. They were lacking behind in their studies and soon got depressed. They always regretted that they could not do anything because of their father. Nevertheless, Tina and Tia went to a school camp. After returning from 2 days of the school camp, while walking and getting over the difficult time forgetting his father, their father, the twins saw a newspaper. The headlines were, "A Mother's Death by a Criminal Called Ron." The twins were traumatized. Was it their mother? They ran as fast as a cheetah with the newspaper in their hand. There was a picture below. Tia said, "Oh my God, that was our mother." And a kitchen knife stabbed in her near her heart. They were paralyzed with fear. The newsletter read that Ron wanted to rob all the hard cash the twins' family had saved for the years and years of hard work. The twins' mother, Caroline, had caught Ron red-handed. He didn't want to go to jail, so he murdered Caroline. By God's grace, a policeman was passing by. He thought there was something suspicious in that house because Caroline was shouting at top of her voice. The police dashed into the house and caught Ron and jailed him. "He's already locked behind the bars, but does that mean we'll get a mother back?" said Tina. Rob was jailed for his entire life. He regretted for committing heinous crime for the sake of the greed. The twins prayed that Rob would get his death sentence soon. There was no one who could replace their parents. All they had was money in their bank account, which their parents had saved for their college education. But the twins used their money for their survival, as they were not allowed to work. Now the sisters lived in a miniature tattered house near a lake. They support each other, and after years and years of hard work, practicing and teaching children from the age of 6 to 8, they finally gathered money to open an orphanage. The twins started a small one, but soon accomplished their aim. The orphanage grew leaps and bounds. It became the first largest orphanage in the world over a decade. It was known as the free home for every children in the world. That orphanage provided shelter, equal rights to live without any harm, and emphasized with children for missing their parents. Millions of children joined, and many people adopted different children. All because of the grace of the twins. The twins always remember their parents. The people remember that the birth of the orphanage was because of the tragic story and the identical twins. Thank you.